told you I'd be back. Alright, so, we did the scooper. And now, there's something else I'm looking for. We're going to play a guessing game on which one the pocket is. What is this one? Because I really, really need this item so I can start taking pictures. Alright, so. And do that right off the bat. Get the scissors! Please, please, please say this is it, the whole thing! It's another box. We went from box to box. We got another box, y'all. Big box, little box. Now we have a Nemo on the way. So, yep, this would be it! All you gotta really kinda do is look at the size of something and kinda guess. Alright, so, this would be a photography box. Now, for a lot of people, that would not be useful. But for people who sell stuff, please don't tell me it's another box inside of a box. Alright, that's just pieces. Alright, so. More pieces. Open. And that is put my hair up. I know. You'll always see it down. And I always do that for the video. Of course, the second I finish doing any kind of recording, my hair goes right back up. Not a fan of my hair being down. But yet I have long hair. That's because of Chad. Blame it on Chad. You know, instead of blaming it on the rain, let's blame it on Chad. Alright. So we have pieces. We have, looks like four different colors, green, blue, white, and black. Of course, you will not see the green once I start playing with my editing. Found that out the hard way, by the way. And that's why my video earlier was part of it. I had to stop because the thing was green. So, when I did the chroma key, guess what? Alright, so user manual. Alright, so first starts with this white box. I don't think I put this on right. Let me put the other one back on. Oh, so these are all the little pieces. Got a little tripod. Comes with it, see? Inside. Outside. This thing for your camera. That would be for the bike. Another one for the bike. So, let's move that over there. Move that there. That there. now. My box. It's actually bigger than the first one I got. First one I got, half the size. And then me being who I am, kept watching the lightning deals. This larger one came up. Same price. I'm like, twice. So, yeah. Other one went bye-bye. Never even got around to using the other one. That's the funny thing. Alright. So, first. And that would be what that's all for. So, inside, 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 outside, outside, outside. Okay. So, you open them all. I'm guessing you put this there. There we go. Well, that's easy enough. Turn it around. Holes together. Well, shoot. Come on. There we go. Nope. Yeah. Okay. And then line this up here. Twist. Easy enough. All right. It's going to require some bending out, obviously. Let's move that here. Alright, so first thing I'm going to do, though, because I lack space. Gonna move my keyboard off my thing. There we go. And then there was a top one. So, I know y'all like, it just seem white, you do. Really didn't take into consideration how big this thing was. Can you tell? Alright, so. Fun part. Gotta all right, so there should be right there. I don't know. So, plug that up right there. by the way. This one is by Neewer. There we go. The first one. Then turn it off. So the original hookup, that's pretty easy. I'll need to bend the box out a bit more. You know, make sure that, you know, it's really, really stable. Then it has, so we will use, we're going to try the blue one. Okay, so I'm going to put that in, and there's two hooks. Right there, so you can see my finger right there. So you would hook that there, hook that there, and straighten it up. There you go. Nice. And the purpose for this is, the reason for this top is, this top part, is if you want to take pictures from up above, as you see there's a second light on there. So basically, the only thing I need to figure out where this goes. I didn't see that in there. So I really like this. Good size. Alright, so plastic buckle, one iron bracket. Take out the three pieces and the iron bracket. Left, right, show the figure. Connect. Okay. Oh, okay. Looks as if so you put that there. I guess prior to putting okay, that makes sense. There you go. And then, so let me unplug this. And then you undo this. Basically, with this, you see how it has the thing right there? That is so the bar can go right in it. Thank you. dirt if I put. Ha ha! And now I see where. Gotcha. So this one. That's straight, whereas this one has a stopper. Because the two with stoppers go to the side. There you go, and then you put it back in. And then it's all here. Put this all the way in. I'm supposed to drop pieces. There we go. Much, much better. See? Look. Now it's starting. I like that. That's gonna come in handy. And very easy to put together. I mean, like, simple as pie. And if you need to take it down, then you can.
Is that fine? I follow. Is that fine? Is that fine?
Or not.
Yeah.
And like I said, you got two lights. Yeah. So that would be the newer, I believe it was the 6-inch, 16-inch. Let's double check. I will post a link. That is the wrong mouse. There's my mouse. So this would be 4s. So down. Sounds like the old man's tired. We're supposed to get snow. Alright, so this one is a newer 16-inch photography tabletop light box with two LED strips. And the total was $32.99, but then it had a lightning deal for $19.54. So it's actually 40 cents cheaper than the one that was half the size. So, but right now, it's back to $32.99. But they have a lot of these different ones. So, if you take pictures for, like eBay, Etsy, or anything like that, and you haven't invested in something like that, that's really nice. Which, you'll see more videos of that kind of stuff coming up soon. So, that would be the end of this one. I've got lots more stuff that's kind of open. Some things I'm not going to worry about, but there are a few things that, hey, never know, y'all might need them too. So, stick around. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment. I love my comments. Lots of different playlists. We got your reactions. We got our pets. We have the roses ramblings. We have now reviews. We've got Chaz Rants, so lots to look at. So stick around and we'll be back.